Synthetics 5 urine is a pre-mixed, unisex, laboratory synthetic urine that can be used anywhere you need a clean alternative for your own urine. Each bottle is specially formulated to contain all the same ingredients you'd expect to find in your own urine, including creatinine, uric acid, and urea. It even has the same pH level and specific gravity as real human urine, so it's as close to the real thing as you can get. The only thing that makes it different from your own urine is that it's guaranteed to be completely free of all toxins. Before the test, simply shake the bottle, remove the cap and safety seal, and heat your bottle of fake urine in the microwave for 10 seconds, or until the attached temperature strip shows you a reading between 90 and 100 degrees. If it does not read between 90 and 100 degrees, but the temperature strip remains black, you've overheated it. Just remove the cap and let it cool till the temperature reads between 90 and 100 degrees. Synthetics 5 urine can be heated and reheated as many times as you need. Place the cap back on and you'll be ready to let it flow. If you need to keep your urine warmer for an extended time, simply open the heat pack that comes with your urine, shake it, and attach it to the bottle using the included rubber band. Make sure to attach the heat pack to the side opposite from the temperature strip, otherwise it could cause the strip to give you a false temperature reading. When you're ready to give your synthetic urine, give the bottle one last shake. Double check that the temperature strip shows a reading between 90 and 100 degrees. Open the cap and dispense your urine wherever you need it. Synthetics 5 urine is sold and intended only for novelty purposes.